time you had your eyes checked, and did you find out you needed glasses?
If so, now you have to make a decision about what to buy without spending a bundle. In tonight's 10 Big Bargains, Nancy Pierce examines the situation to see if there are any deals.
Oh, jeebus, creepers, where'd you get those beavers? Jeebus, creepers, where'd you get those eyes?
You were born with two eyes, and they need to last you a lifetime. There's a good chance sometime during your life you'll need glasses. Maybe you've noticed you just can't see as well as you used to. Maybe the print on your computer isn't quite as clear.
Is it better that way or better that way?
So you need glasses, but you don't want to spend a fortune. Dr. Murray Glusman says the problem with bargains in eyewear is you get what you pay for.
If a deal seems too good to be true, then it's probably not true. And I just tell all my patients that wherever they get their eyeglasses or eyewear, they need to look for quality and not just price.
But you might be able to get a real bargain when you reach that point in your life that you start playing the trombone. You know, moving your arm in and out until that book you're trying to read is in focus. It's time for reading glasses, and many people buy them off the rack at a local drugstore. You can get a prescription from your doctor, or
you can figure it yourself. There's a chart at the top of the rack here that will help you figure out the strength, and then you just basically try on until you find the pair that fits you.
You can find off-the-rack reading glasses for under $20. Charlie Evans is a satisfied customer.
One, they're inexpensive, and they do a very good job. I find that if I break them or if my dog gets a hold of them, it's not a real big loss.
If you wear contact lenses, you may have wondered about those 1-800 number contact lens services. Well, I called a couple of them, and you can get contact lenses at a good price. But there also might be some hidden costs, such as a membership fee. Now, I did find some folks who do use those services to order their contacts. What do they think?
And it's very easy and very convenient, and I don't have to drop by anyone's office. So I really like the service.
I've been real pleased with them. I order them about a month before I run out, and I've been ordering about 2 years. I've never had a problem.
No matter where you get your glasses or your contacts, just remember you only have that one set of peepers. So take good care of those eyes. Nancy Pierce, Action News 10.
Where'd you get those eyes?
Now, whether you order your contacts through the mail or buy reading glasses right off the rack, you still need to get an eye exam every 2 years if you're more than 18 years old.
Now, if you wear contact lenses, you need to get your eyes examined every year. And coming up in our next 10 Big Bargains, we'll show you how to find a top-quality home computer without busting your budget. That's coming up next Monday right here on Action News 10 at 6 p.m.